Let's start from where they started. Who are they? The companions of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. When they started learning the religion of Islam, they started with the aqidah, the belief system, faith. Brothers and sisters in Islam, dear viewers, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam spent 13 years in Mecca teaching that generation the belief system, the aqidah. Aisha radiallahu anha confirms this by saying, the first things which were revealed from the Quran was matters of aqidah. Who is Allah? Jannah, paradise and hell. Jundub ibn Abdullah al-Bajali, may Allah be pleased with him, said, we learned the belief system, we learned the iman, we learned the aqidah. Then we learn the Quran. Brothers and sisters in Islam, nowadays, a lot of our cultural practices, a lot of our societal norms are against our belief system. And the reason why we're falling into this, because we did not start from where they started. Join me, Kareem Abu Zayd, twice a week on Huda TV screen with the new edition, Aqeedah Matters. See you then.